inside the American Indian Museum in Washington, D.C.